Hi guys, welcome to a new video today. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Consider subscribing, it's free and you can always change your mind later on. Also, smash the like button and comment down below. So, Evelyn, this champ is usually you would see this champ in high ELO. Because usually players know how to play Evelyn in higher ELO. So yeah, I might be rating Evelyn less than she usually do. So I think if you play her right, I think she might be just a tier below Lee Sin and Kha'Zix. She might even overtake them. Who knows? Depending on how you play. Evelyn is not a really good early game champ. I think she's pretty average. But still, let's talk about her. I should say the jungle padding first, because the jungle padding is really important for Evelyn. You can see here I try to play like I think Hells did a video about Kha'Zix, which he level 3, he up his first ability first. This is what I'm doing here with Evelyn. So here I'm just gonna get level 4 up, get from like the blue buff and just in time for the Scuttle Crab, and I'm trying to fight the usually I don't think we could fight this, and I'm just gonna get killed here, but my teammates is there to clean my mess up. And yeah, and also the Diana was really low here. The Diana cleaned both the top lane and also the mid lane up also, so that's why she's pretty low. And I got the shutdown from it, so that's pretty good. And oh yeah, I forgot to tell you about. Yeah, the jungle padding is red buff into the chickens, raptors. okay, so shit. Never mind. After that, you go to the wolves, and then you go to the blue buff, which is just in time for the Scuttle Crab, which is 1:25. You're gonna get it pretty easily if you up your level onto the first ability, which has more damage and you clear more faster. That is what Evelyn's advantage, which is clearing minions, jungle minions really quick, jungle monsters. And that's how you want to play Evelyn. And you would go down to, after getting the Scuttle Crab, and then you go back into your jungle, you clear up the Grom, and then you reset, go back down to bot lane, and you try to gank, because you're already gonna hit level 5 at that point, and it's just gonna be an easy gank, because there's not gonna be any pink ward, and the enemy usually would try to overextend, and that's when you're gonna catch them off guard. So that's usually the jungle padding, and usually it will be really well. After that, you're just gonna keep farming until you have 3 items, or maybe two items. When you have two items, I would suggest you to do some ganking, but don't do a lot of team fights. Just assassinate, solo kill, gank someone. Don't try to do any team fights unless it's 100% and you're gonna get the kill. That's what I usually do, like this one. Yeah. And I haven't started talking about my runes and my build yet. That's a first. So my runes are, I think either electrocute or conqueror. I think for this one is a standard fight, so I go for the conqueror rune, and the second rune will be triumphant. You guys still can use a brutal. Usually lower elo doesn't really matter that much unless you're really high elo. Then I would recommend you going for triumphant so that you can try to play the standard fight more better with like more health. Even though you gonna get more health by getting out of the team fight, all that stuff, but it's just like 50%. And you're gonna go in again. So those extended fight is really important. You're gonna need that extra health as much as possible. So yeah. As for the third rune, you can either go for Hunter Titan, Adaptive Carapace. Yeah, those two runes. And then Adaptive Carapace or Counter Titan, those are the better runes. Lastly would be Hunter Genius or maybe Pathfinder Pathfinder or Hunter Genius. I won't recommend Mastermind because Evelyn is already like a really good clearing jungler. So Mastermind is just I don't recommend it. That's what I'm trying to say. So after that, it will be for the build. The build will be Leech Bane, first item. Second item, I think you could go for the boots first, the normal boots, and then after getting your second item, death cap. After death cap, then you upgrade your boots into either Mercury Treads, Plated Steel Caps, or maybe Ionian boots. Those three boots are the best for Evelynn, depending on the matchup. Ionian boots is the most optimized boots for Evelynn because it gives you more CD. And the enchantment will be Proto Belt or I got stolen by that because the Galio didn't use the taunt correctly, so that's an L. Should have gone there, use my ultimate plus mine. But usually you don't get that steal with your ultimate, usually it's just with the smite. So that's a little bit unlucky. Where was I? Enchantment will be Stasis or Proto Belt. After that is third item will be Infinity Orb, and then the next item would be Banshee Veil, which is really good for like Evelynn, for assassin that doesn't want to get CC. So Banshee Veil is a really good item. Last item would be GA. That's my build, and usually it's just until Banshee Veil, and that's when the enemy team is gonna is already like really falling apart because of your Evelynn. And usually you would get like 10 plus kill if you're really good at Evelynn. Yeah. And there's also one cheese play you could do with Evelynn by invading, which is going to the red side jungle of the enemy. Level 1, 1v1 with the jungler, if the jungler is not that good at clearing, I think. Yeah. Usually is really good against those kind of jungles. I got a kill in this one. Well, unfortunately, gave my shutdown to Diana, so that's not good. But for that, back to the cheese play, that's another video to do another time. And yeah, I might have done that video, but I'm not sure, I forgot about it. You guys can let me know about it if you guys watched that video. Yeah. So now let's talk about the game. The game state right now, they have one. We have one dragon apiece. Now the dragon is about to be a Inferno Drake, and we have Akshan on our team. We have a Vayne on our team. We have a Jax. We have a Galio. They have Jarvan mid for some reason. They got Graves as jungler. And now this is a really good play by me though. I'm just gonna go in. I'm just use my ultimate to avoid all CC by the Malphite, and I got myself killed, but I got revived by Akshan, and the carries on our team didn't get CC at all, and our Vayne got triple kill, and also our Akshan got assist out of those Vayne kills, and that's the most. Oh, that is the most satisfying play you can get. By avoiding all those CC and still you get to get revived by your teammates. Oh, people are gonna say that's not balanced, but yep. It's just how you play. Play towards your comp advantages, and it will mostly like maybe like an in if your teammate doesn't go in with you, doesn't know what you're doing, but when it works like a charm. Yep, and now we got Baron out of that sequence of events, and yeah, now we're just gonna push it in and try to catch someone off guard here. Yep, just gonna go onto the Graves. Grave is not dead, but Diana is, so I almost got killed by that. And now I'm just gonna go down to bot lane. Ooh, I bought Monorelocon. Usually I don't bought that, but you can still buy that for anti-heal purposes. But usually you can get for Banshee Veil. I totally forgot about the Banshee Veil in this one, so yeah, I apologize for that. And over here, interestingly, the Malphite as support, Malphite is a she. She goes for a AP reveal for some reason. Really not good at all. I'm just gonna try kill him just right here. She doesn't have any anti-magic at all, so yeah, anti-magic, magic, I don't know what the, oh, is it magic resistance? Oh god damn it, that's so long. magic resistance item, so yeah. She's pretty squishy, and now, yeah, 10 plus kill right there. Banshee Veil right here. Why did I brought the Morelocon again? That's a never mind. It's long words. A mouthful of words. Which I don't really get. Now we just get in this late stage of the game, you're just gonna one shot the enemy carry like one go, just the ability, and then you use your ultimate, and that's basically it. And now I'm basically flexing towards my chat, so never mind about that. Now we're Elder Dragon. This is the part I fucked up really bad, but not that bad. It's just that I don't have ultimate for the next fight, which is I target the wrong person. I was targeting the Graves, but didn't work out that well. And now I managed to live here somehow. A lot of things are going on. And now we're just gonna clean up, kill everyone, and now our Akshan revives everyone. Yep, it revives everyone, and now we're just gonna end the game. Right there. The game ending play. Thank god the Malphi didn't ult onto me when I ulted. That's how you're gonna play as Evelyn, and that's how you're gonna carry as Evelyn. And hope you guys have a good hunting rank season, and hope you guys thanks the end of the video guys, thanks for watching till the end of the video, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.